UMMC says it will be offering burn care treatment to patients. Right now, it is establishing the resources and expertise for the hospital to fill the health care void caused by the closure of the state's only burn center. The burn center at Merritt Health is scheduled to close in October. Now, burn patients who require a higher level of care will either be accepted and cared for at UMMC or transferred to the most appropriate regional burn center.